There's something over there.
This should come in handy.
This man pulled out a gun and started shooting. Hurry!
CTOS has...
Hey, Marcus. Me wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do. Got another zombie bite.
Nice. I'm starting to understand part of its process. It's trying hard to spread through infected access points.
Why?
I don't know yet. It's definitely Haddock, though. This is organized a lot like the first zombie code, even though the systems are totally different.
Damn, what is he up to? I'll keep looking. Hackers love a challenge. All right, guys, let's fire it up. Yeah, let's do this.
Jump in, baby. The water's fine.
Are you rocket? You get to have all.
Hell yeah.
Okay, everything's set up. Ready?
Back, kiddies. I'm not your mommy's smart car.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle fitting the description of the cyber driver car. I repeat, fitting the description of the cyber driver car.
George, you need to get your eyes checked.
Holy jumping frogs! There's no driver in that car!
Cyber driver car as it races through the city, and it seems that there's no driver. driver car. Wait, what's that? Folks, we're seeing a logo on the car. It reads DedSec.
That's hella dope!
Galilee shouldn't have risked their reputation by dealing with the studio at all.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna hit him where it bigger hurts.
And now for the big finish.
Oh, the internet. Oh, the world.
Started out as just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This was a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
Are you watching?
No. It's like sadtube.com. The channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Hey, come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? Anyways, it's all done other than the handshake. We're working with the human Izulu in case it gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.